Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video I'm showing how to uninstall or disable Internet Explorer in Windows 10. So right now you can see here, if I'm gonna search for Explorer, I should be able to open Internet Explorer. If in case you need Internet Explorer and you don't have it, and if you want to install Internet Explorer, you can check out my previous video that I will put the link in the description. So, but in this video I'm showing how to disable Internet Explorer in this Windows 10 computer. So we're gonna go to the control panel, search for control panel, and go to the programs and features. So you can see here, you can go to this option in different way, like you can even go to the this computer and uninstall or change program, then also you will be getting the same option, but here there is a difference. You need to go to the optional features. So then you can uninstall from here or do the whatever required. If it's not showing there, then you can install, but I will show with the conventional option. So what we can do here, we'll go to the control panel, then programs and features, then turn Windows features on or off. So when you come over here, you can see Internet Explorer 11 is there already in the list. So just uncheck this option. So it will show that turning off Internet Explorer 11 might affect the Windows features and programs installed on the computer, including default settings. Do you want to continue? That's yes, I want to continue. And just make sure you uncheck this option, and after that click on OK. So it will uninstall the files and shortcuts and everything related to Internet Explorer 11. But still you can use Microsoft Edge, because that's a different browser. Microsoft is considering as Edge as a different browser, same like Safari or Chrome. Explorer is as a different. In all the cases in Windows 11, they have removed Internet Explorer completely. So it's uninstalling Internet Explorer 11 or 10, whatever you have in your computer. So after uninstallation, it will apply the changes. After applying changes, we should be able to remove it completely. Let's wait for a few seconds to let it finish. That's it. Now after we have done the changes, the Windows will request us to restart the PC. You can either restart immediately, or you can restart it later, like manually. If it's not compulsory to restart or you have some boots, you can just ignore this one for now. And in the next reboot, it will remove everything, every cache files and everything related to the Internet Explorer 11 or 10. All right, I hope this video was helpful to you. Thank you for watching. Subscribe the channel and click the bell icon for notification. Take care. Goodbye.